in Windows 10, if you want to find out that which version, edition and build of Windows 10 is currently installed on your system, then you can know this by either of two ways. The first way to find this out is to use WinVersion command. Click the Start button, and type WinVer, right into taskbar search window. Or press Windows plus R key to open Run command, and then type WinVer, and press OK button. Here you can find out the exact Windows version and build that is currently installed on your system. The second method to get this detail is through Settings window. Click the Start button, and then click Settings. Click System and then from the left side pane click About, and here is the information that you need. Do note that, in previous build or versions of Windows 10, you may not get exactly the same report as you are seeing in this latest 15.11 version, and build 10.5.86. If you want to check that if the latest version or build is available for your PC or not, then you can do this right from the Settings window, by clicking on Update and Security, and then click Check for Updates. If you have recently upgraded to Windows 10 from Windows 7 or Windows 8, then you may have to wait for at least 30 days to get the latest build. Hope you will find this video interesting. You can also watch some of other Windows 10 tutorial videos from our channel. Subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos, and don't forget to share and hit the like button. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.